homeless dude got killed by two cats that hurt.
I get carried it.
And the devil grows up and being hurt.
And we wake up one day.
And when he heals.
Yeah.
It's
a
little bleeding. Solutions do you think to help this bunny? And now how can we care for it?
How could we call it?
And we want to keep him for now until he grows up that he can then do things.